What's good, everyone? Today I'm gonna be showing you guys my 1.4 Banshee Shadow build, starting off with the chess piece. I run a vigorous chess piece for my chess piece because it complements the weapon damage reduction whenever you are rogue. And so whenever you do pop your vigorous overheal, you take in less damage on top of the reduction that Banshee gives you. Onto my knee pads. My backpack. My gloves, which are Savage gloves. And LMG damage. I mostly use my LMG with this build. It's pretty nice. And my holster. I run first aid self-heal mods because it complements the vigorous chest piece. And I don't have that much skill power, so with those mods I get a bigger heal out of the booster shot. This is the L86 that I use, my LMG. And my MP7. On to the character sheet. This is for my LMG. My weapon damage, my critical hit chance, my critical hit damage, headshot damage. And for my MP7, my weapon damage, my critical hit chance, my critical hit damage, and my headshot damage. There you guys have it. That is my 1.4 Banshee build. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like and drop a sub if you are new for more content. Catch you guys next time.